Pesach, the time from Yetzias Mitzrayim that Am Yisrael left Egypt, is the symbol from Am Yisrael. Many, many times the Torah mentioned that you need to remember Yetzias Mitzrayim, that you go out from Egypt, you slave and you go out. The old miracles that God make in Egypt for the Jewish people, the 10 Makot, in the Yetzias Mitzrayim, Kriyat Yamsuf, is to show you that God exists and need take care of Am Yisrael. Leman Yidu Doroseichem, that the most important thing from generation to generation to know that God take us out from Egypt. This is the certificate from Am Yisrael. They say a story that one time the Chofetz Chaim, he was very old Yodi rabbi, he was sick before Pesach. And he's going to a doctor. The doctor said to him, you need operation, but I will try with the equipment, and if the equipment not working, then you will make operation. And the doctor is going to write the script
for the operation.
The Chofetz Chaim says then, please wait. I want to know if in this script that you give me the medicine, if you have chametz. The doctor said, what is chametz? He says, we're Jewish. And Jewish is forbidden in the old Pesach to eat chametz. And I want to know if I can use the medicine or not. The doctor says, I never eat this chametz. When is happening? I don't see the paper and television that somebody gives a order that you cannot eat chametz in Pesach. He says, this is the Torah. He says, when you receive the Torah, 1,000 years ago. This doctor said to the rabbi, Rabbi, you're looking a smart man, a clever man. You know, today everything is different. Today everything, you have new ideas, new patent. You believe in what happened, keep up 1,000 years ago. Maybe everything is changed because every day you find the new things. The Chofetz Chaim says, you say before, if this equipment, if this, what you call medicine,
yes,
don't help, you will make operation. What means you to make operation? You will take me down the table, you will open up my body, I will be killed. Doctor says, I don't understand, Rabbi, this is my job. I know to open up a body to fix and make better. The rabbi said to him, I know that you know this, to do this. He says, you don't see, I have a certificate from the university in Berlin that I am a doctor and I can make operations. He says, Chofetz Chaim says, when you receive this certificate, when did this happen? He says, when I was young, I was in university 4 years ago, I received a certificate that I've been a doctor and I can make operations. The Chofetz Chaim says to the doctor, forgive me, you're looking smart man. You're looking a clever man. You know, today, every day is change. Every day you have new patents, new things. You tell me about 40 years ago in Berlin, in the university, I know what happened today. Everything is different. I had it. The doctor says, I don't understand you, Rabbi. What you want, that every day that I make operation, I will go to the university, make exam, take a degree and go to the operation. room, a certificate you receive forever. You don't need every time to make a snoo. The Chofetz Chaim says, hear what you say. You don't need to make a new certificate as ever. Jewish people became a certificate in the time they go out from Mitzrayim, they received the Torah. That Pesach, you forbidden to eat chametz. The whole miracles, this certificate is forever. And this is the message. When you come to Pesach, and you see it with your people by the Seder, the whole formula, and you say the Agada. Now you started Agada. Very interesting. The Agada started Kol Dichvin Yeser VeYecha. Everybody that had not what to eat, come. Invited everybody, every poor man. You know, Migdal Or make a program many years. Every Pesach, Migdal Or sent close to 30,000 packages for poor people. I say everybody, when you sit by the Seder, you make happy yourself. Remember that you need to make happy people that have not what to eat. This is the message from the Agadah Shel Pesach. If you're doing this, you're thinking not only for yourself, you invited people that have not, you help people with food, with everything, then your Pesach is different. And Hashem will help us. The same thing that God makes when He takes us from Egypt, miracles, He will make us miracles right now. And we will be together in Yerushalayim. Amen. Amen.
Bracha for Pesach for the Jews in Mexico. And we'll finish.
Huh? I'm going to go for a minute.